Hey everybody, it's Corey Wesley coming to you live and in living color from New York, Harlem, to be exact, my kitchen. Well, everybody been asking me, it's hot, to post a cooking show. This is for my girl, Linda. We went to high school together. We were prom mates. Well, I went with Menega, but she was in the limo with us. Hey, Linda. So this is for you. So, I'm going to be making some buffalo kind of fried chicken wings in my air fryer. Air fry is here. Also mixed with a little Tito's. Everybody's always asking me to post something. So the chicken has already been washed. Okay. Got my seasoning. So what I'm going to do first, I should have got some more olive oil, but I'm going to pour a little bit of olive oil, which is actually enough. And if you needed to, because if you run out of stuff, I have a quick trick. You take some butter, you scoop it in a bowl, which I'm about to do. See? And then just put it quickly in the microwave for 30 seconds. I'm gonna put that and rub it on. The chicken, my hands are washed. Mix that olive oil in with a little bit of water. Get my rag, wipe my hand, and wash. I'm coming, y'all. So after that, I want to put the butter, melt it. Yes. So the ingredients I'm going to do, I actually love smoked paprika. You put that on. Yes. You use your wrist to put that stuff on. We no longer use Goya, so we use this. Seasoning salt. Put that seasoning salt in there. For the healthy folks, we use a little turmeric. Not a lot, just a little. Okay, great. And then, as you do this, you clean your kitchen. And then a little bit of pepper. You put that pepper on there. I like pepper. Do you like pepper? And then, the last part. Well, that, there's two more parts. I use 2 capfuls of Tito's in my chicken. Ooh, I just made a mess. So, 2 capfuls of Tito's. Let me put my butter away. See, I'm just practicing, but I'm gonna post this anyway. So then after that, hot sauce. Now this is when you get the fun part. Breadcrumbs is the last piece. And you just sprinkle, not too much, but you want it to look pretty good when it comes out, and you should leave it. Yeah. Next. Yeah, look at that, just looking good. This is like sex since we're in quarantine, we've been in quarantine. Haven't had sex, so I'm feeling meat. I'm feeling some meat. Oh my God, I'm feeling meat. Anyway, Mom, if you're watching, I'm being nasty. I'm sorry. So anyway, that's the angel Beyonce's in the background. So anyway, you massage that meat. I tasted it. Tastes good. Oh my God, that's so good. Needs a little bit more. And a little bit more of this. I can taste it. Okay. Massage it again. And then what you do, simple. You put it in the air fryer. Now look at that. That is going to be good. And so what I will do is, after that, I know I'm getting quiet. I'm here. I'm going to put a little water and mix it. And then that's it, boys and girls. And then you put the top on. Make sure my hands are clean. I like a clean kitchen. Who wants to eat in somebody's house when it's not clean, right? Plug this bad boy in. Think that's trash? What you think? I'll make me a drink after this. And put this on. Put this up here. So now you put air fry, then you pick poultry, 30 minutes or so. Now let me move this, sorry guys. So you do about 30 minutes. I say, since it's chicken, I know it's just 30 minutes for the standard. I like to do about 33. Let's do 33. So we can do air fry. Poultry. Then we're gonna do top temperature. I like 380. That sounds good. And then the timer, 33. Plug in, push, and now the food is cooking. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna post a picture of it later, but that's how, all I do when I post my pictures and stuff. You're going to see how beautiful it looks. What I'm gonna accompany it with is fresh baby spinach. What I'll do is put it under some warm, lukewarm water, season it. I don't have olive oil, but a trick, if you don't have olive oil, I use apple cider vinegar, spray a little bit on it, salt and pepper, put that on top. I might do a little carrots with a little ranch dressing on the side, and that's a meal. There you go. I did this for y'all. I ain't gonna do this on a regular, but I figured I'd try it since I had a new phone. I got the Samsung S20. So I just, I look a mess. Anyway, I'm wearing my Over Music stuff. So anyway, I'm gonna change my clothes now that I look a mess. And I'll post a picture of my meal. Hopefully you can follow these instructions and cook like I do. Love you. Remember, today is the best day ever. Why? Because you are a part of it. Make the best of it. And remember to stay blessed, because you are already blessed.